So my name is Abel Tshweko Siripwa. I work for COREC. COREC stands for Continental Renewable Energy. We recycle plastic. So COREC, as the name suggests, it's a plastic recycling company, which was by concept, it was started like 18 years ago. And we've been operational for the entire time, basically doing and recycling waste plastic into fencing posts. And for the last 1 year, or 1.5 years, we've added our product levels. So we are making 3 more products besides doing fencing posts. We are doing roofing tiles out of recycled plastic. We are doing a carbro, which is an imitation of the we are doing rhombus, which is an imitation of the carbro driveway blocks. We are also doing walkway slabs and fencing posts. Some sources are coming from the industries themselves. Most of the sources are coming from youth groups that we've put together over the years. So they collect up and about Nairobi and elsewhere in Embu, they do the same. And they provide us with that waste and we buy per kilo. Either it comes as either crushed waste or comes as wholesome bottles. Water bottles, jerry cans, basins, and all those types of plastics that you can imagine. After we collect plastic from where it comes from, from our small group kiosks or from industries, it comes to the factory. We sort plastic because it comes with debris like metals. So we magnetize those metals, we get the metals out. Then in the process, we clean, wash, then dry. Then after that, if it's meant for roofing tiles, if it's not crushed, we crush. If it's crushed, we skip that process. We go to mixing with the ratios of whatever plastic that we have. And then after mixing, we extrude, that is heating to a certain temperature to melt plastic into molten material. Then we weigh to give us a constant product. Then after weighing, we press in a mold to give us a shape like what you see here. And then it comes off the machine for further cooling. Then it goes for inventory, that is in storage, wait for sales. If it's plastic posts, we don't do the mixing. We only collect any plastic that is of no use, completely of no use. It's an array of plastics, a mixture of almost any plastic you can name on this universe. So that we extrude again through the process of heating in an extruder into a mold, and we come up with a fencing post. roofing tiles, we mix a high density plastic with sand, sometimes with glass, and there is also, if I can give you maybe a few of those names, there is high density plastic, there is low density plastic which you can use to make this. There is also polypropylene, which you can use to make this, the same of this. But polypropylene you have to mix with the ratios of the other plastics. Okay, we are not specifically doing building materials, doing building materials only. It's only a startup, only to grow into other ventures. So building materials is where we started, seeing that since the president the other day and said that he has got these four agendas that he has to accomplish. And in those four agendas, housing is one of them. So we thought of doing building materials to provide affordable housing, building materials for Kenyans. So in that presidential directive, we thought of starting with building materials. We want to be the dominant company in doing SIT. Since we are the pioneers of, I also forgot to say that, we were the pioneers of recycling. Yeah. 2001, doing fencing posts, whereby nobody in Kenya was doing anything to do with recycling. We were just collecting garbage and throwing it away in Dandora. So since we are the pioneers of this, 5 years later from now, we want to establish a footprint in the recycling and do maybe double or triple what we are doing now, if we are going to be making.